Okay, it's a 1917 Thomas Morris Scout, third scale. Right now it's got a DA-100 in it. The weight's a little high, we're over 45 pounds. However, this is just a test flight, and hopefully we'll be able to take a little bit of nose weight out of it. Ended up bending the axle on landing gear.
And the manufacturer? It was a scratch build.
It's scratch build.
Okay,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, it's scratch build. I started it probably about three and a half years ago. Things got slowed down at when I got my stroke, but being able to finish it off in the last few months, Brian's put in a ton of work on getting everything finished off. He said, it seemed to be it only needed another couple of weeks, but it turned into a couple of months by the time everything was all said and done. So anyway, seems to be working well. I'm happy with how well the engine ran, and it flies in the air well.
Perfect. So. Thank you. No. Roll.
Hi, John Boy.
How are you?
Good, you? Hey, John.
Hello.
Maiden flight.
Good, just in time.
I'm glad you're here. Oh, man, you're going to do that. You'll video it. It'd be fantastic.
Yeah.
Because you never know.
Never know.
Are there two elevator servos?
Yes.